it mean for you to be part of this year's Children's BAFTAs?
I mean, it's always an absolute pleasure to be here at the BAFTAs. They celebrate such quality in programming, especially in the kids' programming industry. And it's just a pleasure to be here.
Who are you most keeping your fingers crossed for tonight?
I'm keeping my fingers crossed for Cartoon Network as a channel, because we've just done a new show, Ben 10 Challenge, that I've been hosting for them. So, yeah, we've got fingers crossed that we might get Best Channel.